Cincinnati Reds, first seed of 130. General Richard Judge, $7.
It is 6:15, mostly clear weather overnight tonight, low 43, partly sunny weather tomorrow, high 68, increasing problems tomorrow night. Now, a chance of rain on you Sunday, through here, high 68. A chance of rain is near zero tonight and on Saturday. 20% on Friday night, or for the wind, 10 to 15 miles per hour tonight. Depending on the weather, very tomorrow. On the mission of right now, 64 degrees Fahrenheit, 18 degrees Celsius. When you have the news, the Tim Rogers.
Send out to Frank and all his hunting buddies. From the lovely lady who called in a little while ago, give you the Drifters on the Saturday Night Oldies Show at 81 W.
McDonald tonight at midnight here on WBAL Radio 11.
At 15 and 45 minutes past the hour. Find out what's going on and what's coming up all day, every day on All News 1010 Winds Radio. You give us 22 minutes, we'll give you the world.
From the testimonies, causes us to be confident in the saving power of our Savior, and we rejoice that we can sing about his love today on Back to the Bible. Theodore F. is the Bible teacher on this program. Yesterday, he began a series of studies on the results of drinking habits, and the Bible has much to say about this in the book of Proverbs. I hope you'll give him your careful attention, and with an open mind and an open body, Word of God cares about this. I remind you again of God's faithfulness and the strength that he supplies for us. Rejoice in him and ask him to fill you with his spirit and so that you might live a life that is pleasing to him. Just a moment, we have Norman Bolt sing for us a song that tells us to recover the strength. Mary Ann Preston joins the choir and we'll hear from Theodore. Yesterday I told you about a book that we're offering as a supplement to our program this month, written by Abe Vanderpoy, who is now Back to the Bible's voice of mission. Ask for Advice, titled From Eden to Eternity, and right here at Back to the Bible, Kingston, Penn, Jamaica. Be sure to include the call letters of this radio station when you write, and of course give us your name and address. Now here's Norman Bates to sing Reach Out to Jesus.
The legend you are about to hear is true. Only the needle should be changed to protect the record.
WPTR with Orleans and still the one.